August, and to Texas. For the next six races here, so. As I had it with a pretty good points lead over, I think it was Harvick, I can't remember.
Welcome to Texas Motor Speedway in Fort Worth, Texas, and the Harris 500. What's in store for these drivers today? Texas is a D.O., similar to Lowe's in Atlanta, but it's a slightly narrower track which can make it a little tricky to drive. Drivers will have to show patience if they want to see the checkered flag. Johnny Benson has had some trouble. What do you know? After the last race, he dropped a couple of positions in the standings.
Better.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. has run into some problems. What have you heard? After last week, he went down a spot in the series standing.
Not too much.
Here's the starting lineup. The Chevrolet car, the NASCAR points leader, will be starting from the pole today.
Alongside with Mark Martin. I can't figure that was in the bag.
Thank you.
This will hurt. That dang corner. Contact. Oh, more contact.
Let's see if we can keep this thing. Are you all around? Just 2 miles left.
Hold it, guys. No, whoops. Not win. There's the leaderboard. That was weird. White flag. I got it. No problem. Dominated Texas.
That's a win. Awesome driving.
Ain't right, awesome driving. There, yep, that's a little contact. So I finished first with Harvick, Earnhardt Jr., Martin, Ward, Nadeau, Bush, Terry, McLaughlin, and Gordon. How many season votes so far? So how big is my points lead with that W? 143 over Kevin Harvick against Earnhardt Jr., Jarrett, Martin, Gordon, Benson, Ward, Spencer, and then Terry Labonte. Alrighty, head to Martinsville. Oh boy, this is going to be fun. That's why there's a lot of cautions. I hope so too.
Ford has run into some problems. What have you heard? He's been passed by one place in the series point race. Here's the starting lineup. In the front row are the number 6 car and the Lowe's car. In the second row are the UPS Ford and the number 17 car. Starting the race for row 3 are the Kellogg Chevrolet and the Singular Wireless Dog. The fourth row has the Duke's Mayonnaise Pontiac and the Jana King Pontiac. Starting the race for row 5 will be the Aaron Swift Chevrolet and the Citgo Ford.
That 9 cars are next to each other.
In row 6, we have the Dodge Dealers UAW number 9 Dodge and the Interstate Batteries Pontiac. Starting from row 7 will be the Internet's Pontiac and the Dodge Dealers UAW number 19 Dodge. In the 8th row are the DuPont Chevrolet and the number 20 car. In the 9th row, we have the Cheerios Dodge and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. In the 10th row are the number 45 car and the number 55 car. Starting the race for row 11 are the Caterpillar Dodge and the Pennzoil Chevrolet. The 12th row has the Motorcraft Ford and the Rusty Wallace Ford. Starting the race from row 13 will be the Hot Tamales Ford and the number 37 car. In row 14, we have the GM Goodman Chevrolet and the Texaco Avalon Ford. Starting from row 15 will be the number 25 car and the Kleenex Scott Roddick Chevrolet. In the 16th row are the Dale Jr. Chevrolet and the Oakwood Homes Chevrolet. The number 103 car, the NASCAR Ford Center, will have its work cut out for us today.
Sure will. And then next to Kemmel Page. Oh, Harvick got put out. This thing, guys, leaderboard isn't on. I think I just better go back and. Sorry. Jeez, you're going to try to squeeze your way down there, don't you?
You're clear.
Oh, excuse me. Leffler. Trying to. Got it now. How about 33rd to first? White flag. And I got it. Nail that, Martinsville. How about it?
First place. Awesome driving.
How about that for Wimmer? Got fourth. Oh, got hit. Wall there. I guess that James Finch didn't appreciate me. That's cool. Alright, so I finished first. It's Jared, Martin, Wimmer, Kenseth, Terry, Gordon, Bobby, Jeff, and then Leffler. Alrighty, so I'm still first with 109 points over Kevin Harvick, then it's Jared, Martin, Earnhardt Jr., Gordon, Terry, Ward, Benson, and then Spencer rounds out the top 10. Next is Talladega. Just a sec, guys. Let me save this because my leaderboard should be up there. Okay. Had to take care of that. So ran to another super speedway. And we'll count this as a special race, so yeah. Ones I pick out that I think that are special.
visits the famous Talladega Super Speedway for the Talladega 500. NASCAR racing doesn't get any more exciting than this. Talladega always offers some of the craziest racing of the year. 2.6 miles, four lanes, 190 miles per hour. Man, it just don't get any better. Dale Earnhardt Jr. has had some trouble. What do you know? He lost two places in the championship standings.
Like, I care, because I'm first.
You
don't like Junior. He's my driver, but... Eh. Down here. No problem. 13th. Better than 40th where I was.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. has run into some problems. What have you heard? After the last race, he dropped a couple positions in the standings.
You just mentioned that.
Here's the starting line. Starting out front on the DuPont Chevrolet and the UPS Ford. Starting in row two will be the Interstate Batteries Pontiac and the America Online Chevrolet. In row three are the Lowe's Chevrolet and the Dale Jr. Chevrolet. In row four are the number 55 car and the number 2 car. Rounding up the top 10 starting spots are the Texaco Hammond Ford and the M&M's Pontiac. The sixth row has the DeWalt Ford and the Dodge Dealer Straight Up number 9 Dodge. The number 103 car, the NASCAR points leader, will start toward the front.
Hang right. Next is Sterling Marlin. Here we go. Forget the dual leaderboard. Right. It doesn't want to show up. Oh, contact. And I'll get him first. Bobby Labonte and Jeff Gordon just made contact. After them two, I had a fit with the first Super Speedway race. them two got together. Perfect combination. Take me long now did it. They call a run.
They win.
They win indeed. I finished first. Finished first is Schrader, Gordon, Kenseth, Marlin, Bobby, Earnhardt Jr., Harvick, Waltrip, and Skinner. How about that? Alright, I got 242 points over Kevin Harvick, and it's Jarrett, Gordon, Earnhardt Jr., Martin, Kenseth, Benson, Ward, and then Mike Skinner runs out the top 10. And next is California Speedway. Three more races. Then I'll switch to another part. It seems all these races last about 10 minutes long. I've just noticed that.
Thanks for joining us in beautiful Southern California for the Napa 500. What do you think of this track?
California Speedway is similar to a sister track in Michigan. They're both 2 mile ovals, but California offers less banking, and for the drivers, that means safer conditions. I look for very few cautions out there today and lots of action. Johnny?
Oops, sorry. Sometimes they don't see it, sometimes they do. That's great. They usually say after qualifying, anyways. Nice. That's fine.
Johnny Benson has improved a little this week, hasn't he? He's at one spot in the points race. Here's the starting lineup for today's race. In the front row, Martin Hot Chevrolet and the number 8 car. In the second row are the UPS Ford and the Kellogg Chevrolet. Starting the race for row 3 are the Imminent Pontiac and the Nestle Nesquik Ford. The fourth row has the number 99 car and the Valvoline Pontiac. Starting the race for row 5 will be the DeWalt Ford and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. The Chevrolet car, the NASCAR points leader, will start toward the front.
Next to Mike Skinner. Here we go. Sorry, guys, got distracted there a little bit. That's all right. I'll manage to get back up there. Game blocking.
Thank you.
Hey.
I got fourth place. That's all right. Yeah, sorry guys, got a little distracted there, so that's okay. It's all cool. It's okay. I got top five out of it. Had a little tingle up there, so. Okay, so Junior finishes first, then Jarrett, Gordon, me, then Benson, Green, Skinner, Marlin, Kenseth, then Harvick. Alright, so us still got a good points lead. There's Dale Jarrett, the new second place guy, then Jarrett Jr., and then Harvick falls back to fourth. Then it's Gordon, Martin, Kenseth, Benson, Skinner, and then Terry. As we head to Richmond. Oh boy. Me don't like this track very much, but we'll see. Down two spots though. Seconds going to be. I know. Dang in the wall there.
Dale Chairman has improved a little this week, hasn't he? He's improved his stand in the last month. Now let's take a look at the starting lineup. In the front row are the DuPont Chevrolet and the Rusty Wallace Ford. In the second row are the Home Depot Pontiac and the number 45 car. Starting the race from row three are the Chattanooga Pontiac and the America Online Chevrolet. The fourth row has the Texaco Hamilton Ford and the Kmart Ford. Starting the race for Road 5 will be the Kellogg Chevrolet and the Duke's Mayonnaise Pontiac. In row 6, we have the number 6 car and the GM Goodrich Chevrolet. Starting from row 7 will be the DeWalt Ford and the Napa Chevrolet. In the 8th row are the Dodge Dealers UAW number 19 Dodge and the Nestle Nesquik Ford. In the 9th row, we have the Hot Tamales Ford and the UPS Ford. In the 10th row are the number 40 car and the Big 12 Products car. The number 103 car, the NASCAR Ford team will begin the race from the middle of the field.
Sure will. Next to Jay Sauter. A little bit there. A little too high there, but that's okay. Time to white flag. Drilled it. Yeah, that's when me and Kaka got a little kind of into each other, so to say. Okay, so I finished first since Gordon, Wallace, Stewart, Wimmer, Green, Rudd, Terry, Petty, and Spencer. After I hit Kyle, he managed to come in ninth. Alrighty. I got 279 points lead over Jeff Gordon, and it's Jarrett, Harvick, Jr., Martin, Kenseth, Wallace, Terry, and then Skinner. Okay, ahead to the longest race of the season. Coca-Cola 600. Sorry, guys. Not enough against me. Definitely. Let's see, I'm going to show the whole field anyways because it's a special race. So. Chevrolet and the number 55 car.
Starting the race from Road 5 will be the Napa Chevrolet and the Janet King Pontiac. In Row 6, we have the number 74 car and the Kleenex Scott Product Chevrolet. Starting from Row 7 will be the DuPont Chevrolet and the number 27 car. In the 8th row are the number 6 car and the Civic Ford. In the 9th row, we have the Kellogg Chevrolet and the Texaco Hamilton Ford. In the 10th row are the Husqvarna Ford and the Kmart Ford. Starting the race from row 11 are the UPS Ford and the Lance Hacks Ford. The 12th row has the Alltel Ford and the Dodge Pierce UAW number 9 Dodge. Starting the race from row 13 will be the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford and the Mobil 1 Ford. In row 14, we have the number 25 car and the M&M's Pontiac. The Chevrolet car, the NASCAR points leader, will have its work cut out for us today.
Hang on.
Starting the race from row 16 are the America Online car and the Valvoline Pontiac. Row 17 has the DeWalt Ford and the number 37 car. Starting in row 18 will be the Caterpillar Dodge and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. In row 19 are the Pennzoil Products car and the Lowe's car. In row 20 are the Singular Wireless Dodge and the Dodge Dealers UAW number 19 Dodge. Back in row 21, we have the number 45 car and the Motorcraft Ford. And rounding off the field is the Oakwood Homes Chevrolet.
Here we go. Love it. When that, whoa. Somebody ain't going. Anyway, I love it when the jets fly by love like that. I guess I can't say cautions in this. Well, I think I could, but next part, I'll look if you can. Too much. contact.
Hey, take it easy out there. You're clear. You're getting out later.
That's what we had to shoot. Contact. Right ahead of me.
Now
contact and go past the high side. Oh, contact.
The 18th car is still there.
Yes, enough. Oh!
Hey, take it easy out there. Clear all around. Just picked up 5 points for leaving that lap. Car is tied. Okay, we're back in second. The 20 car is right behind you.
Beat them all that time. Not me. Got it. Won it. Oh my gosh. Alright, I finished first, and it's Bobby Stewart, Waltrip, Harvick Earnhardt Jr., then Michael Waltrip, then Little, then Finch, then Martin. Alrighty, I got 329 points set over Jeff Gordon and Kevin Harvick, Earnhardt Jr., Dale Jarrett, Mark Martin, Matt Kenseth, Mr. Wallace, Terry Labonte, and Tony Stewart rounds out the top 10. Okay, guys, I'll be back for the next six races, starting with Dover.